Jean de Valette, born in 1494, held the prestigious position of Grand Master of the Knights Hospitallers, a prominent Catholic military order. His leadership during a critical period marked by the Great Siege of Malta in 1565 would solidify his place in history.